Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Bersama saya Chef Ammar, masak dari hati, masak with iman, dan our main sponsor Saudagar Kurma. Hari ini kita nak masak daging masak kicap nasi kandak style. Alright, ini dari utara, dari Penang. Ini memang saya suka. Bila saya suka, saya nak masak, saya nak kongsi ini semua resepi-resepi. Ini semua resepi isteri family Bunya. So, hari ini kita nak masak nasi putih sahaja, steam rice saja. Okey. Bahan-bahan dia kita ada filet mignon daging. Okey. Kita ada bawang merah cut into ring. Kita ada serai. Kita ada pandan leaf. Kita ada halia. Kita ada daun kari. Kita ada star anise, kayu manis, buah belaga, dan kita ada bawang sudah blend bersama garlic dan halia. Bawang 4 biji, garlic ada dalam 3 biji dan halia ada dalam 1 biji, lebih kurang dalam 3 cm atau 4 cm lah. Untuk sos dia, kita ada light soy sauce, dark soy sauce, sweet soy sauce which is pekat punya, dan kita ada sos tiram, kita ada jantan putih, jantan putih, dan kita ada daging kari Chef Ammar brand. InsyaAllah we'll be coming up with a new curry powder. We are going to start with chicken, daging. We are going to start with the kurma curry, dan we are going to start with fish curry insyaAllah. So this one will be coming very soon, and it will be at Saudagar Kurma, feel the fresh. Basically, we will be starting with our daging filet mignon. Kalau you nak guna daging tempat lain, different part also can. Nah? Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. So what will happen is, kita ada minyak. Taruh minyak ni. We will give you insyaAllah all the recipe at the end of the show. Don't worry about it. You can focus with us first. Kita tunggu sampai minyak panas sedikit lah. So kita nak tumis sekarang bawang merah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Lepas tu kita taruh serai dan kita taruh pandan. Kita taruh halia. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Kita taruh star anise, 2. Kayu almanis, 1. Dan buah belaga dalam 5 lah, cukup. This dish actually, it is from my family wife's side. It has been in the family for almost more than decade lah. Kita taruh curry leaf half only. MashaAllah, the aromatic is really fantastic. Lepas tu, kita taruh bawang yang sudah blend. 4 nombor. 4 numbers. Dan kita ada halia, 3 nombor. Dan kita ada halia, kita ada 1 nombor, sorry. Dan kita ada bawang putih, 3 nombor. Kita tunggu sampai the fragrance come up. Masya Allah. Kalau rumah ada mandi, sudah masak mandi dan ada daging masak kicap nasi kandak style, I will go for that lah. This is my favorite. Okay. Okay. So bahan-bahan yang kita sudah taruh dalam kuali kecil ini sudah already fragrance coming up. Dan kita taruh daging. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina Muhammad. Tabarakallah. Bismillah. Masya Allah. Sedapnya. Bismillah. So kita kacau. After we stir everything, we make sure. We have to make sure that all the daging is coated with the bawang blend and with all the serai bandan, kari dan rempah-rempah lah. Okey, sekarang kita nak buat apa? Okay, kita ambil ni nasi dulu. Beras, taruh sini. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Taruh dah light soya sauce. Taruh dark soya sauce. Taruh thick soya sauce yang manis punya. Masya Allah, sedap lah. It's going to be very sedap. Okay. Dan kita taruh oyster sauce. Don't worry about the recipe. InsyaAllah kita boleh bagi you at the end of the program. Once you see how we are cooking, we'll be showing everybody how we are going to finish all this product lah. We have jantan putih lah. Dan kita ada Chef Ammar daging powder. InsyaAllah will be very soon the market. Dan lepas tu bila kita kacau ni semua barang, bahan-bahan, ingredient, we wanted to make sure that everything is coated nicely. We will be adding the water. Okay, banyak mana air, kita until cover the meat lah. To make sure that we stir everything one more time, because we wanted to make sure that all the sauce been diluted with the water which we add. Kita mau pastikan semua yang sauce semua campur bersama air yang kita tambah tadi, ya. Okay, after we make sure that everything, bila kita pasti semua bahan-bahan yang kita taruh dalam ni dia sudah campur, tengok warna dia jadi macam mana. Tapi nantilah warna dia jadi gelap lagi because dia belum lagi masak. So kita turunkan api dan kita tutup sama dia, dan after half an hour, 40 minutes, kita boleh tengok daging masak kicap nasi kandar style dia jadi macam mana. Don't go anyway, bersama saya Chef Ammar dan saudagar kurma, we will be showing you how to cook the basmati rice steam style, and we will be coming with the new recipe. Alright, sekarang kita nak masak nasi putih, tapi saya nak guna basmati rice because we are eating a beautiful dish from Penang. We have to do only steam. No oil, no salt, nothing. Only rice and water because I wanted to enjoy the gravy over there. So now what we will do? Put a little bit of water. Rebus ni semua nasi. Masya Allah, bismillah. Sedapnya. Okay. Please tolong kena cuci ni peras basmati 3-4 kali dan kita kena rendam dalam 40 minit. Yang pertama 20 minit kita throw the water, then we put the fresh water lah to make sure that maximum starch is gone out from the rice. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Kita tambah lagi sikit air. So this is very easy. Kalau you ada rice cooker lagi senang, lagi mudah. So you don't have to worry about anything. Kalau you nak taruh bandan ke, you nak taruh serai ke, suka-suka hati inti lah. So kita taruh sini. Okay, lepas tu kita nak masak sayur. Sayuran to complete the dish lah. Kita ambil air sikit. Kita transfer ni. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. On the fire. Dan kita ambil, oh itu dia, pan here. Sayuran ni, bahan-bahan dia, kita guna carrot, satu number, broccoli dalam one flower, cauliflower, satu medium size, button mushroom, red pepper, we use onion, we use garlic, And we use tiram sauce. Of course, we need to use some water lah. And seasoning, which is only salt. So basically, we will be starting olive oil dalam 50 ml. Kalau nak guna olive oil, Chef Ammar punya, boleh dapat di Saudagar Kurma. Suka hati you. Kalau nak guna oil yang lain, kita ikut hati kita lah. Alright. Aduh, marvelous, marvelous betul. Taruh onion, taruh garlic, taruh semua. Jangan membazir, insya Allah kita tak membazir. Tumis ni semua. Dan api taruh carrot, dia lambat masak sikit. Kita tumis everything here. Lepas tu kita masuk air, kita masuk cauliflower, kita masuk tiram sauce. You see, when we do the steam rice, only the rice, see the foam, all these things, don't worry. This is only the rice start cooking. Huh? But when we put more other ingredients, so dia tak jadi macam ni, okay? So no problem at all. Alright. Tell you what, I nak taruh a little bit lah, curry leaf. Kita taruh season, garam. Kalau nak taruh stock, suka hati you. But for me, it's good enough already because I'm having my vegetable stock lah. Okay, we already put our cauliflower. Last, what we are going to do, we are going to put the green. We are going to put our mushroom. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. We give it one quick stir. Tengok macam mana saya taruh sayuran yang mana awal, sayuran yang mana last. This one we will be putting our red pepper because this one will be cooking very fast. It is not as strong as the other vegetable lah. Okay, so we stir everything, we off the fire, then we put it the side. Now we take our daging masak kicap nasi kandar style. Ah, tengok, biar masya Allah. Ada banyak bahan ni. Turunkan api sikit. Nak reveal ke? Kita ambil apa sekarang ni? Kita ambil bawang goreng. Kita kacau. And later on, kita ambil apa? Kita ambil ni bawang. Kita boleh buat garnishing on the top dan kita boleh taruh curry leaf. Dan kalau nak taruh little bit of parsley pun boleh. Tapi saya nak taruh parsley di sini. Bagi dia menarik sikit. Okay, kameraman. Sedap lah. Okay. Okay, sekarang kita nak buat teh panas bersama lemon. We are going to use berberi tea, which is from Ceylon, and we have a lot of tea at Saudagar Kurma. We have also Sultan tea, a lot of variety. So take one, two, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, three. I soak our tea to be kau-kau because we are going to taruh lemon lah. Okay. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okey. Kita tutup sama dia dan kita bagi dia rehat dalam 2-3 minit sampai warna naik. Okey. Kita taruh sini. Dan Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad. Saya suka taruh lemon sini straight lah. Dua. Okey. Itu dia. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Tabariti. Lepas tu kita nak buat hidangan makanan yang kita sudah siap tadi. Taruh di sini. Aduh. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad. Kita kena kacau sikit. Aduh. Sedapnya. Ha.
Aduh.
Sorry ya. Banyak sedaplah. Si. Terima kasih kepada isteri saya ajak ai masak ni semua. So, bila kita bench insya-Allah, kita buka kedai lah. Orang Arab masak Penang style. Suka tak? Mestilah suka. Bawang goreng. Put on the top. Kalau ada daun ketumbar pun tak apa, tapi saya tak suka taruh daun ketumbar sini. Saya suka taruh parsley sikit, so to bring up the plate lah. One down, two to go. Bismillah, kan nak baju, alhamdulillah rabbil alamin. Okay. Sayur yang sedap punya sekali. InsyaAllah, tabarakallah. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad. Seronoklah kita. Tengok, mushroom pun ada lagi. Because kita guna yang teknik, betul punya. Pepper also pun, kita guna yang teknik, betul punya. Okay, kita taruh kuah sikit. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad. Bismillah, Masya Allah. Masya Allah, tabarakallah. Ini half kilo semua tau. Bukan satu kilo, half kilo sahaja. Because kita bagi beras yang cantik sekalipun, kita tak campur langsung. Ini habatus sauda, boleh dapat di saudagar kurma insyaAllah. Tengok cantiknya. Alhamdulillah. Hari ini kita sudah masak tiga jenis dari utara kampung saya. Kita masak nasi putih. Kita masak sayur campur bersama cream sauce. Dan kita sudah masak daging, masak kicap, nasi kandar style. Thank you very much for watching our program. InsyaAllah kita ada lagi satu episod yang cantik sekali. Bersama saya, Chef Ammar. Masa dari hati, masa with iman. Dan our main sponsor, Saudagar Kurma, feel the fresh. www.saudagarkurma.com. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh.